Police investigating another homicide. It happened yesterday on Murray Street in the city. The male victim there was discovered on Myrtle Street and taken to the hospital, where he later died from a gunshot wound. No suspects are in custody.